Welcome to day 6. Have been working. Motor over there in the naughty corner. Banned from my existence because it didn't work. Didn't fit back in the hole with the new sump. So, put the truck back together. And this right here, next to Go Electrical, it's a piece of roll cage tube. And it's number one. I can already see the roll cage. I can see it happening. Now what I'm doing is a bit of fabrication with Frank. Of course, Frank Sinatra. I'm gonna keep calm and just enjoy the vibe. And what I'm doing is actually making some cheetah bars. So basically what happens with this is when I've got a 90 that I need to cut, stick my tape measure in there and measure accurately. This one here tells me how much material I'm going to use per degree, which I've noted there. And don't copy that, because every die is going to be different, every tube profile is going to be different. So my quick go-to reference. But what I'm going to do right now is basically I've got this old piece. Rusty crusty, but it's got a couple of bends in it, so I'm going to figure out what the angles are, because I'm assuming that they're going to be fairly straightforward angles, i.e. like a 45 and a 22 or something like that. I'll figure those out. I've got my angle finder over here. This fella. And basically, instead of wasting old rusty material, I'm going to figure it out and use those as cheetah bars. So you figure out where the imprint of the die starts and finishes, put a cut in it, and then any time I need to do a 45 or a 90, I've got a piece there, I can grab it and measure accurately, so I'm not wasting any tube when I'm doing a roll catch. Simple things that make life easy. Spend the time doing it now. So with that in mind, I'm going back to my Frank Sinatra, and I'm gonna lock this out and get it all figured out. I'll see you in a second.
Still, it's surreal, but that the best is yet to come. Best is yet to come, and babe, won't that be fine?
So we just had a major malfunction. Broke the bender. Well, I didn't break the bender, one of the wires came loose, and then I lost the nut that holds it on, and it's alright. Got good calming music on, we're enjoying it. The other thing I like to do is enjoy the simple things. Like this. Gotta love a good sunset. Enjoy the little things, especially when you're in lockdown, you got nothing else to do. Everything will be alright. Well, that's me for the night. Time to cook dinner. And I'll keep chipping away. Now that I've fixed the bender, I'll keep chipping away and make a 45 degree cheetah bar. And then that's about it, really. Tomorrow I'll start measuring up and look to start bending my first piece of roll cage tube. Yeah, it's gonna be good. I've got a plan in mind, I know what I wanna do. As long as I don't muck it up, everything will be fine. Hope you guys are well. Let me know what you guys have been doing. Hope you've been working on your trucks and stuff like that. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.
Still it's surreal, but that the best is yet to come. Best is yet to come, and babe, won't that be fine? You think you've seen the sun, but you ain't seen it shine.